Thank you, Chandler. Well, when it comes to the perfect way to start off a day, what comes to mind to you? How do you set the tone for the day? On this Wellness Wednesday, Armadangeli Lopez shares the lasting benefits that meditation can have on our overall health.
Studies have shown that adding a few minutes of meditation into your day can positively impact your mental and physical health. Without meditation, we can have higher levels of stress, which could lead to high blood pressure and weak immune systems and difficulty sleeping. That's according to the American Psychology Association. Meditation is an ancient practice that is believed to have originated in India several thousand years ago. Meditation can help with reducing stress levels, increasing focus, and improving relationships. It could also help abnormal enlargement of the heart. Doctors in Los Angeles tracked patients with high blood pressure for 6 months. They found those who meditated kept their normal heart size, and those who didn't meditate had a 10% increase in heart size. According to doctors, an abnormally enlarged heart doubles the risk of heart attacks, strokes, and heart failure. There are many different ways to meditate, so how can you take the first step? Local meditation coach Jay Knight says,
Why are you hurting? Why are you depressed? Why are you anxious? There's something there that you hadn't dealt with. And when we begin to deal there, the only way you can really, that I've learned to deal with it, is get quiet. And some people call it prayer, meditate. It's being quiet. Jesus meditated, I believe it says in the Bible. But you have to be quiet where you can hear God and the universe speak to you. And until you do that, you can't move forward.
So how can we take a moment to pause and learn to meditate?
I just lay in my bed. Sometimes I sit on my couch. Go to YouTube. Put your earbuds in. But you can go to a meditation, a 10-minute, 30-minute meditation on YouTube. There's for depression, anxiety, ADD, whatever you feel like you're struggling with that day, there is a meditation on there.
Going on a walk can be another way to meditate, being out in nature and listening to the sounds of the earth. Others prefer to write down their thoughts and just think without any distractions.
And the other thing I tell people is just to put your phone on the counter for 5 minutes. But set little small goals for yourself. Don't touch anything. Don't turn the TV on. Don't check your phone. 5 minutes. Then move to 10 minutes. Keep moving away from all these devices and things that keep you stirred up. In a way, that's somewhat of a meditation too, because it's also challenging yourself to move away from those things.
Knight says to move away from the devices and technology that keep giving you stress. Everyday life can be overwhelming. Use meditation to help you block out negative thoughts so you can relax and focus throughout your day. We've got you covered, East Texas. Marangelia Lopez, CBS 19.
There are many ways to meditate and free tools available to guide you through it. You can find more information on our website, cbs19.tv.